Mike Farley. We're in Westlake, Texas tonight, and we've got a really cool backyard. Now, the cool thing about this backyard was all about a focal point. And that focal point was also to achieve privacy, because we had a big monster house constructed right behind in the primary focal point. So we had to do something to tone it down. So what we did here is we came in with a water wall, which is a little different than the typical water wall. The house is more of a Spanish-style home. It's still on the contemporary line. So instead of coming in with just water running down a big wall, we came in with something more architectural. We came in with the spouts on the wall. But the spouts were kind of understated, so we needed something a little bit more. So the spouts actually then spill into the water bowls. The water bowls then spill into the pool. We wanted something else a little more, and so we came in with the ledge that the water bowls sit on. It actually has a stair step spillway, so water comes out of that. The whole thing is we wanted something very low decibel rate. We didn't want to be screaming in this backyard over some big water feature, but we certainly wanted to drown out the plane noise. Oh, there it is, the plane. Because we're fairly near the DFW airport, so we wanted a little bit of sound to kind of buffer the plane. So these are copper bowls. Now, a lot of times people are like, oh, copper must be a lot more expensive than a concrete bowl. Well, a nice concrete colored bowl and a copper bowl aren't real far in price, because the copper weighs less for shipping versus the heavy concrete bowl. Shipping's a lot more, so they come close to being the same cost. So this is a really nice look. It's not going to ever change or fade or anything. These are already patinaed. So you get a really nice water feature. We get a great view from inside our house without looking at the monster house behind. And we've got something that looks great and sounds great. So what more could we ask for? Well, not much here in Westlake, Texas tonight. So hope you guys enjoy it. We'll talk to you soon.